Hi guys, so today we are going to be doing like a more gothic inspired look because I wanted to wear my dress, my fishnets and everything, be all blacked out, so that's what we're going to do. So it's an early morning video and I think I'm going to make a rule that in early morning videos I'm just going to talk during the intro and that's it. It's just going to be me going through the makeup and yeah. So I did want to say that my eyeball right here is pink because of the Morphe palette, and the pinks and the purples, they stained my eye. Same thing a little bit here. That's normal. The pinks and purples in almost any good pigmented palette will stain even if I have a base on sometimes. So that's whatever. I just want to get that out of the way. And, well, I'm running short on time, so. And, what was I going to say? We're going to do a black cut crease, so just gonna be using blacks, whites, and grays. So that's it. Alrighty, let's get started.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is my gothic inspired look. I'm not trying to say anything like that I'm goth or anything like that. Just an inspired look, but I do like to do looks like this.
Hold on.
I do like to do looks like this every so often, and I wanted to wear this black dress, and this look kind of suited it, so yeah. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Bye! So I completely forgot mascara, so I'm just gonna do it now. So, cream mascara. Actually, I need to go through. Alright, so gotta go through and separate my lashes. Also, I have 3 minutes to do this. Seems like a lot of time, but it's not. I just want to say, so far, this has been a really fun experience for me. I do want to redo this look because it's okay. And I miss wearing my all black and all black makeup. And normally, I can never do like a all black smoky eye and then fades into brown. It just looks weird on me. But I do want to try that. And also, I don't do like the black cut crease a lot. And for me, it's not really a cut crease, it's just like eh. And then my eyes make it look like a cut crease because I have hooded eyes. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, I'm gonna go to school. So bye for like the third time. So this is my gothic inspired look. It's not really like too good. I feel nervous around y'all. I don't know. Just you. Okay.